guys, welcome back to my English video channel, Learn English with Leah Bella. Well, how are you guys doing there? Saya harap kalian baik-baik aja di sana. I hope that you are all just fine right there. Okay, for today's lesson, we are learning about consonant sounds, yeah? So this is the continuity of our lessons last time. Well, we have it. We have it for vowel sounds and diphthong, okay? Do you still remember, guys, about vowel sounds and diphthong sounds? I hope that I still remember, yeah? Jadi, aku harap kalian masih mengingatnya, yeah? So, okay. Right now, I would like to get started for this lesson all about consonant sounds. Jadi, ini gilirannya, yeah? Giliran consonant sounds. Well, okay, are you ready, guys? I hope that you are ready, yeah? Well, okay, so we have 24 consonant sounds here. Sebenarnya mereka ini berpasangan ya. Cuma bedanya ini antara voiceless dan voiced. Artinya voiceless itu dia suaranya rendah, kalau voiced itu lebih ditekankan ya. Well, okay. Jadi, for example, why do I say that these are couples? Kenapa saya bilang kalau berpasangan? Karena mereka di sini hampir sama ya. Cara pronounce-nya hampir sama di sini. So, kalian di sini harus bisa memilah-milah which one is voiced and unvoiced. Jadi, yang mana itu yang voiced, yang mana yang unvoiced or voiceless. Jadi, di sini bedanya cuman mereka itu ada suara yang rendah, ada yang ditekan ya. Kalau yang rendah itu namanya voiceless, kalau yang voiced itu namanya ditekan. Well, okay. No waiting more about the time. Let's get started. Yeah, kita mulai aja, okay? Well, okay, as you know that we have 24 consonant sounds here. As you know, guys, there are th, th, yeah. Ada th, ada f, ada v, ada as, z, sh, j, and then p, p, t, d, k, l, ch, j. I would like to tell you more about this, so don't be confused.
Jadi aku akan ngejelasin kalian satu demi satu ya, jadi kalian gak akan bingung ya.
Well, okay, let's get started for the first. Well, okay, before I'm gonna tell you about them, you know that mereka sebenarnya berpasangan ya di sini ya. Sebenarnya sama, hampir sama, it close to similarity. Jadi hampir sama, di sini seperti ini, th and th. Itu mereka bedanya antara voice and voiceless. Coba kita pasangkan di sini ya. Well, okay, like this. They're almost the same, but different for voiced and unvoiced-nya aja. Okay. Like this, okay? So, this one about th and th. For example, th di sini. For example, th di sini, have a look. Think. Th, think, okay? Think. Thank, thank. Jadi di sini dia lebih depress ke mulutnya ya, sama ke gigi. Think, thank. Well, okay. And this one, the. Ini lebih, dia lebih voiced ya. The, the. Jadi ini seperti TH ya. Kalau dalam bahasa Indonesia ini seperti TH, ini seperti DH. Okay. Th and the. For example, think, thank. Think, thank. This one, the, yeah. Ini adalah icon di kamus ya. Di sini bacanya the. Jadi, for example, does, does. Jadi dia lebih ke dh daripada th ya. Does. Although, although. This one, f between f and v. Fun, fun. False, false. Kalau yang V, dia lebih lebih berat dia. Dia lebih voiced. For example, voice, voice. View, view, view. Bukan view, but view. Jadi dia lebih apa ya? Lebih strong dia ya, voice-nya ya. Okay, for example, this one and between S and Z. For example, for us, this is voiceless, yeah?
jadi dia nggak menggigit, jadi dia nggak lebih apa ya stressed gitu loh, nggak lebih ditekankan. For example, sun, sing, sun, sing. Okay, this one is Z. For example, zebra, zebra, zipper, zipper. Okay, zebra, zipper. Okay, and then go for sh and zh, sh and zh. Dia lebih kayak ada z-nya ya di sini ya. Dia di sini ada kayak z-nya. Okay, jadi lebih apa ya, menyeret gitu ya untuk pronounce-nya. For example, this one is sh. Jadi dia lebih ke sh, di sini zh, just like that. Well, okay, get started. For example, sh, she. She, this one, shout, she, shout. And about this one, decision, decision, ini sh, ini zh. Jadi lebih, apa namanya, mendengung gitu ya. Di sini, decision, decision, zhin, decision, decision, measure, measure, zh. Measure, okay? Sangat berbeda kan? Well, okay. Let's continue for P and B. Okay, for this one, B dia lebih voiced ya, dia lebih strong dia ya penekanannya. For example, this one P, pain. Ya saya pain. Put. Di sini lebih nekan nih, dia lebih voiced ya. But, but, B, B. Okay. Next is about T and D. Kalau T dia lebih voiced, kalau D dia lebih voiceless. Okay, for example, tooth, T, T, tooth, T, tooth, try. Kalau ini dia lebih nekan dia, ya, dia lebih emphasized, dia lebih nekan. Do, dirty, dirty, do. Well, okay, now it's about K and G, yeah. Okay, so K here is voiceless dia. Kalau G dia lebih emphasized, dia lebih strong ya di sini. Lebih tekanannya dia lebih kuat. Okay. For example, K, K, kin, kin, can, kin, can. This one, go. Dia lebih nekan kan? Ya, yeah. Coba deh kalian get a try. Kalian coba di sana. Just give it a try for saying go, keen. Coba K-nya dia lebih voiceless kan? Kalau G dia lebih strong emphasis-nya ya. Tekanannya lebih strong dia. Go, go, give, give. Okay. Well, okay for ch and j, yeah. Ch dia lebih ke ch-ha, and then j dia lebih ke j-ha. Well, okay. Let's get to continue it. Jadi kita mulai sambung di sini ya. Ini dia lebih voiceless dan dia lebih voice, dia lebih kuat penekanannya ya. Well, okay, it has a very strong emphasized. Well, okay, so next, for example, is catch. Have a look, catch, ch, ch, catch. Chance, chance, ya, kesempatan, chance. This one, dia lebih strong, ya, yeah, ya. Yeah. Emphasize-nya dia lebih strong. For example, jam. Jam. J-H, ya. Yeah. Jam. Join. Join. Well, okay? Well, from this, do you have any question to ask? If you have, please comment down below this video, okay? Well, okay, guys, so after this, I'm gonna let you know about this consonant sound. Another consonant sound, yeah? Yaitu apa? Ada y. Y. Di sini bacanya bukan j tapi y. Y. Seperti y ya. Memang di kamus ya, di dictionary itu tulisannya j, tapi di sini dia pronounce-nya itu y. Y gitu ya. Jadi y gitu ya. Y. Ini w. Sini m. N. M. H. L. or yeah, seperti biasa as before ya. Sama seperti biasa as a common.
Well, okay, for example, this one, you. You. Okay. I will under a line. You. J, you. J, yes. J, year. Well, okay. This one, work. Work. Want. Want. Okay. This one, m. Mm. Move. Move. Yeah. Mouse. Mouse. And none. None. And neat. Okay. Mm? Long. Mm? Long. Sing. Okay. Next we have home. 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 Hide. Hide. We have all. Love. Love. Live. Live. And then this one, the last is R. Run. Rain.
I think that is easy for you, isn't it? Jadi aku rasa ini gampang banget ya buat kalian untuk mendidikan. Well, you can speak after me, after this, at your own home. Jadi kalian bisa give it a try. Kalian bisa mencobanya di rumah kalian. Jadi kalian bisa belajar this pronunciation sambil bawa mirror ya. Jadi kalian bisa tahu pengucapannya gimana benar apa salah. Well, okay? How is that? Gimana? It's cool, isn't it? Okay guys, so I think this is all about the lesson I can give you today. So I hope that tomorrow I will give you another material about the English. Okay? Okay, jadi kalian jangan lewatkan sedikit pun pengajaran dari saya, because I have you many tricks and tips to learn English. Okay? So, this is all about the time for me to leave. Jadi sudah saatnya saya berpamitan ya guys. I hope that you can enjoy this lesson and then your English will be get better gitu loh ya. Okay? So, we will meet again in another time. See you again. So, bye now. Happy learning.